Welcome to RIJAM 360 Entertainment News. I'm your host, Electra. For this news feature and more things, IRI, download the RIJAM 360 app for iPhone and Android devices. Follow us on social media. You can also visit RIJAM.com. In today's stories, Vegas shunned by local fans. Busy Signal bigs up Bounty. Etana preps for new EP. And Day of Giving for Bahamas. Vegas says he's shunned by local fans. Mr. Vegas claims he's been shunned by dancehall fans locally as he looks to penetrate the Latin market. The Heads High DJ stated he's not getting plays in Jamaica as well as Bahamas while being celebrated in places such as South America, France, Germany, and Latin America. He is currently promoting his new single Estoy Aquí, which features MC Fioti, Topo La Mascara, and Amara La Negra. Other dancehall entertainers such as Sean Paul, Cutty Ranks, Charlie Blacks, and producer Russian have been making a significant splash on the Spanish market, scoring several monster hits in the last few years. Busy bigs up Bounty. Busy Signal gave Bounty Killer some major props for bringing him to the forefront of dancehall. Known as one of the more humbler DJs in dancehall, the artist wasted no time showing his mentor some love. Busy Signal explained during a recent interview how Bounty Killer helped his career in the early days. I was around the sound system and stuff in the United States when I was living here. You know, just messing around music and doing street stuff. Then I went back to Jamaica and became Busy Signal, Signal said. The turf boss went on to state the role the Poor People Governor played in his life and career. Bounty Killer showed me full support, like a bigger brother, father, everything, he said. Etana preps new EP. Grammy-nominated reggae songbird Etana is preparing to release her latest body of work, an 8-track EP entitled Dimensions, which she describes as a collection of moods. There are so many sides to me musically and I want to share some more, she said. The EP has love songs, message songs, and touches a little bit on marijuana. Dimensions will be officially released on November 8 on the Free Mind Music Zojack Worldwide imprint. However, it will be available for pre-order tomorrow on all streaming platforms. Etana's album Reggae Forever, released in 2018, earned her first Grammy nomination in the reggae category, becoming the first female artist to be nominated in the category since 1997. Day of Giving for Bahamas. The Caribbean community across the United States will host a Day of Giving Mediathon on Saturday, October 26, in support of the islands of the Commonwealth of the Bahamas recently devastated by Hurricane Dorian. Building on the success of the 2017 Caribbean Day of Giving CDOJ initiative, which raised over $40,000 in cash, the 2019 Mediathon is an all-day effort to mobilize the Caribbean diaspora and Friends of the Caribbean to donate to the relief efforts. Through a growing list of participating media partners, including RIJAM Radio 93.5 FM, RIJAM 360, and One Caribbean Television, monetary donations will be raised to support displaced residents of the affected islands. For more information, please visit the website www.CaribbeanDayOfGiving.com on Facebook at facebook.com/CaribbeanDayOfGiving. That's our wrap-up for today. Thank you for watching RIJAM 360 Entertainment News. For this news feature and more things, IRI, download the RIJAM 360 app for iPhone and Android devices. Follow us on social media. You can also visit RIJAM.com. See you soon.